scares. Authorities have yet to release the identities of the victims, and this brings the total to 7 grisly slayings.
Same.